Want to archive emails and retrieve archived emails in Outlook? Here is how you can do it. This is the Windows Club. Email archiving is an email management process that manages and files your emails systematically. It permanently stores and secures your data without any data loss. Basically, when you archive an email, it disappears from your inbox without being deleted and is stored in the archive folder. The emails which you do not want to delete because you may need them in the future can be archived. All the emails in the archive folder can be restored if required so that the important content is not lost. Archiving will move emails off of the network mail server to your local computer. Here we have shown how you can archive it. Let's get started. Open Outlook on your PC. Go to your inbox and open the email you wish to archive. Once your mail is open, you will see the archive option in the menu bar at the top of your mailbox. Click on Archive and you will notice that your email has disappeared from the inbox. You will find all such emails in the archive folder that you can see in the left pane. Click on the archive folder to view them. You can search for a particular mail that you're looking for in the search box above. You can filter the emails and sort them from the newest or oldest on top as per your requirements. You can also arrange the emails according to date, size, subject, importance, categories, and so on. To bulk archive email in Outlook, open File and select Info. Next, click on Tools and select Clean Up Old Items. Select Archive this folder and all subfolders and choose the folder you want to archive. Next, under Archive Items Older Than, enter a date. Select Include Items with Do Not Auto Archive to Archive Checked option. Click OK and exit. To access your archived emails in Microsoft Outlook, open Outlook and select the email ID. Click on Archive folder. You will see all your archived emails here. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.